Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2015 Mathematics Past Question 50. If 4 raised power of x plus 3 all over 16 raised power of 2x minus 4 minus 3 is equals to 1, find x. A, 1, B, minus 1, C, minus 3, and D, 3. So we have 4 raised power of x plus 3 all over 16 raised power of 2x minus 3 is equals to 1. Now this question is from indices. So from this, splitting this, we'll have, when we cross multiply, we'll have 4 raised power of x plus 3 is equals to 16 raised power of 2x minus 1 multiplied by 1, and that gives us this. So from this, we can have 4 raised power of x plus 3 is equals to 4 raised power of 2 into 2x minus 3. Now, 4 raised power of 2 is this 16. So 16 can be written as 4 raised power of 2. Now we're doing this so that the parents' numbers can be the same. So we can then cancel out. So we'll be having x plus 3 is equals to 2 into 2x minus 3. Now, x plus 3 is equals to 2 multiplied by 2x, 4x, 2 multiplied by minus 3, minus 6. So collecting like terms, we'll have 3 plus 6 is equals to 4x minus x. So 9 is equals to 3x. Now x will be equals to 9 all over the coefficient of x, which is 3. So x is equals to 3. And that is option D. Thank you, and ensure subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.